It's your boy. What's good? Welcome back to the mix. Jump back in with some damn Jedi Survivor here. Back on planet Kobo, the home base. We're rescuing Z from a LUCRE HULK or some crazy shit like that. Sounds like a gigantic beast.
Here we go.
Let's get into it.
Let's stop.
Go ahead and boost up. Hope y'all having a fucking amazing night. Just chillax and get our game on, you know what I mean? How many? Get more perks? Nope. Do we literally have to go across? Wait, hold up. Yeah. One-way door. Just picked up Red Dead Redemption 2. That game is incredible. It's a little slow, but it's incredible. Some of the best graphics ever.
Enemy in area of operation.
He's running. I'm running from that. Pluck you out of the ground here, Chief. Pick it up! Well, you shoot it in your hand. Okay, that's good. Actually.
Stim BD.
We got 6 stems now. We're getting there. Okay, yeah, it does want you to go all the way up here. And we got the Claymore heavy lightsaber. Been loving that shit. Loving that shit. I heard a nasty beast. Kinds of shit attacking me. Oh, you talking to me too? You talking to me too? Yo, stop dodging my attacks. Oh shit, run. Pesky little motherfuckers. Oh, I forgot I had that attack.
I need something, buddy.
Yeah. Some seeds here.
These are sure to grow into something interesting.
Pull out the whole damn seal. I'ma get lazy. Alright. Keep it moving. They give you actually a nice variety of different stances you can use. Sit your ass down. Here. super throw. Okay, we haven't popped this yet. Full beard. It just seems weird in a freaking like a Jedi game. So they're unlocking full beards. Oh, damn. Look at that big boy. That is awesome.
Great find.
Oh, well, I just jumped on it. Get off, boy.
Thanks for the lift.
Okay. Is it telling me to come back now? Glitch much? Bruh. It's red. What the shit? Is it honestly telling me to come back now? There must be an alternate path.
Here we go.
Okay. Yes, there is. What's the hell? What's up, guys?
Hey, little guy.
That looks like a puzzle of some sort. Dude got toasted. Oh shit. Man, these little bastards just almost got me. Different when there's six of them. Where are we going? What? This shit just leave me in a big ass circle? This is stupid. Did I not? Okay, we're just gonna trust it. I'm gonna trust the process here.
I recognize you. You're friends with Grease, right?
Yeah.
If he asks about the 50 credits, say, may or may not owe him.
Sorry, hold that thought.
Throw your grenade.
You dick. Fry your bitch ass. Hopefully we're on the right path now. All of the lights, all the lights. I'm gonna fly down, hit that, okay. Reaching upon your window, breathing in it. Igneous fissure. Might as well hit that rest. We'll be right back. Yeah, buddy. Too legit to quit.
Don't know nothing about that.
You're hitting on some of that Kraken weight. Shit does not play. Alright, we're on our main quest here. I'm gonna rescue some hooker from the LUCRE HULK. Yee doggy, hold on. Oh shit. Oh no. Yo, this looks awesome. Them graphics looking sexy, boy. I'm dead sexy. More of these dumb ass. These puzzles are starting to get so stale. Bring the ball over here to open the door. It's like, find something else. Big ass monkey gorilla tried to freaking drop kick me. Wow. I was watching WWE and shit. You gonna jump kick and then get up and attack again? Okay. What the hell? Get out of here. That damn jump kick. Now be this. Beat your monkey gorilla stinking booty ass scratching ass. Oh, I can power through this now. I must remember this. Remember. Here's that stupid ball.
All this piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Mm-hmm. Where would we like that to go? Oh, around here, okay. Bussin'. Where was that shit? Like right here? Pop, drop, and lock it, baby. Or unlock it, I should say. There, we can fly this way. I ain't worried about that over there. Actually, I bet there is some good shit over there. This is the main part first. We'll come back that way. That's what we'll do. We'll map it out just like that.
Well, there it is.
What? Is this a Death Star?
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with?
Everybody saw his dumb ass flying in.
The droid.
You literally have a fucking rocket pack, dude.
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
Who are you, man? Lucre
Hulk.
You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that.
Damn, I don't know if I got trust a rocket pack like that. I guess we trust airplanes and shit all the time, but I don't know. Something about it being personal. Okay, where are we going?
Now we just need to rescue Z.
Got the Ninja Power Ranger skills, boy. I think it's so dumb you have to use these birds to fly around. Should have just been some kind of force power.
Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. See that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once.
Oh, got a little shack on the prime real estate of the acidic swamp of doom. Yeah, let me hit that up.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
Find my data pad.
Can't we just catch
anyone? Check this place out.
My entire life is on that data
pad. I'm feeling this house though. It's kind of cool. Seems sturdy.
The new fella I've seen at the cantina. I'm Zig.
Cal. What up, Zigga?
This is BD1.
What up, my Zigga?
And I am Winnie Eres. Cal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
All right, hurry up with it.
Give me a second.
Did I do it?
You're the new fella.
Come on, don't you? That's so annoying. It was Zig in the swamp. Got these side missions? Man, I would love a freaking Metroid game third person like this. But actually good. I still need to play Metroid Other M. Oh, what is this? Okay, I think I just have to help her and then I get a new ability or something. Okay, I see we got a little spot over here. Bro, that is so stupid. My boy, can you chop this fucking plant, please? Thank you.
Could be useful in the garden.
Okay, I see a box over there. Let's go get it. Got here.
You know just where to look. Yeah, let's see. Pulling me under.
This music is horrible. Couldn't they play some adventurous shit or something? This is all grim and lame.
You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. It's easy in there. I'm not leaving without it.
Let's go, baby. We get in there. Victory. Flawless victory. The atmosphere here is pretty cool. Like everything's covered in tar. It's real like, yeah, it's like swampy.
There you are. Ready to liberate one slightly eccentric High Republic droid.
Okay, what we got here? Have we upgraded our crossguard all the way? Need two for that. Okay, we'll wait then.
I'm here, aren't I? Enemy's close.
Oh shit, that was pretty sick. That was pretty sick. Oh, he caught us with that damn rocket. Trying to run away, biatch? Awesome fight. Why is there not more of that in this game? They got the combat down really well. And it's like most of the game is exploration. It's just ridiculous.
Any ideas, Cal? You smell that 2BD?
Don't make no damn sense.
Maybe I can help.
Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
Oh, nice. Oh, hoo, hoo. Man, this would be such a sick co-op game. There's no Dark Souls games that are co-op that I'm aware of. I need that. What am I talking about? They're all co-op. Oh, it's funny. Like, every single one of them are co-op. Like, what are you thinking, man? You know what's funny, though, because the co-op, it's just hard to play. I love how Elder Scrolls... or Elden Ring actually made it a lot easier.
And Marin decided to come after all.
Yeah. Tantalor could really
early Dark Souls, you had to do some shit with those soapstones and whatever they were called.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
What do we have, man?
This piece of junk could sink any second. Nah, she'll hold. Just wait till you see what's inside.
What the hell? Do we jump down there? Is this... oh, I see. It's so annoying, like, just... show me the way to go, please. Dead Space did it so good! And I talk about this all the time. It's the best. Yeah. You push the right stick.
Any tips?
It shows you exactly where you need to go.
Nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
They did the same shit with fucking Tomb Raider. The last one. Like, most of the game was there's no combat. It was the worst. I hated the last Tomb Raider game.
It happens more than you think.
See, it was cool and all, but you just...
come on, let's go.
There was too much running around and climbing on shit. That stuff is cool. Way overdone in the third one. The first one was absolutely amazing. The first Tomb Raider game was super good. Second one was really good too.
Miss me, BD?
Bro, that's my robot. Alright, get your own. Trying to have some kind of relationship affair or some shit. Fuck outta.
Just look at this place.
That'd be too easy.
It's always worth a shot.
There's some stuff down here? Oh, we got a green door. check this out. Oh, it just takes us back. What the hell? I smack you 3 times. Okay. So you can run up here. Okay, I see.
And it isn't friendly.
You need to do better than that.
Here we go.
Three Jedi.
Damn, we just wrecked his shit. Oh wow, they're dodging. You tricky little bastard.
Good work in that scrap. Keep going up, yeah? Somehow? There. Never doubted. Keep going. I'll scout around. Stay there, no surprises.
Be careful.
Woo, that was sick. What did he fake? Did he fake an attack? There's nowhere near enough combat in this game. They could have made it so much better with challenging combat scenarios in between. I feel like it's barren. There's not really much. But when the combat is there, it's really good. That's one of the strong points. My boy, you hit your head on a freaking ceiling, man.
Scaling a beaten up warship, just like the old days.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, here we go. No? Come on, Dell. Come on, Cut. Come on, Cut. Alright, we boosted onto this piece of shit. This connects to this piece of shit. We have to jump up here? Oh, wow.
Where are they going?
Can you see me? Better keep practicing, asshole. You just got aced. Split your wig up. Doing some fucking ancient ninja shit here now. Power Age of monkey ass, boy. What the hell, boy? And they got you stretching those jumps now.
Stay alert. We have reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack here.
Ready for battle. Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day stealing from those slow-minded prospectors wouldn't mean a thing.
Dude, I hit X, man.
He's moving around a lot.
He's moving around a lot. Oh my god. You little bitch. Oh wow. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and activate that super. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Maybe I got all beat up and shit. Okay. I am Ishbu. Maji, where am I supposed to go? Oh, here we go. Man, I must have missed something.
It's locked.
Wow. Wait, this door is just... Hold on, this is where I came from, isn't it? There's a green door over here somewhere. Okay, you gotta go around. Okay. Oh, I see. Let's get it.
Come on, BD.
We do not need droid. Stop us!
Oh, snap!
Hey, BD?
That's right! Run!
Oh, bitch. Cutting everybody.
Jammed door. I wonder.
See a little sparkly over here.
Contact.
Three shards and one drop? Okay. Sit down.
Good to see you in one piece. You must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tantalus.
Wait.
Oh, damn. We got battle droids.
Perfect. Shields?
I can't even hit the laser. The charge reflection on jump.
I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
I'm not liking this. Time to get after it.
Get out of here with that trash.
So, you know she didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Very good, buddy.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
Turbo lift.
LUCRE HULK core.
I think it is inside.
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
And that's our target. See a problem down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs.
Droid squad. Yeah.
I've got a plan. Hey, cop. So I figure I make some noise.
AATs.
Away, you slip by.
Oh, those little battle tanks. I remember those in Battlefront.
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
I should just go ahead and play this game in freaking quality mode. It's always below 60. Damn near always.
There's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All
out. Trash.
Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it? They haven't reported in.
What the hell just happened? Cracked right through him. That super saved the day, I'll tell you that much. Can I get a fucking save point, please? I'm basically dead. Okay, what was the whole point of that? Let's go. Go ahead and pump it up. Oh, it shoots a little, wow. You got a little sonic boom going on. All right. Wow, okay. I was not expecting the ground Hadouken. That was sick. Little bastard hiding back here. Let's do damage.
Quick reflexes.
This is pretty cool. I can't wait till I get the power to deal with that shit. It's really annoying. So lame.
Another.
Hold the line. Not done yet. Fine.
Pretty
quick.
Bet your ass I'm quick. What's good, fam? What? Oh, damn. Okay. He's got some serious horse shit. I wish I could use that hammer.
Find a way to the turbo lift.
I wish I had a lightsaber hammer.
Need to slice this.
Look at this shit. It's like 720p, 30fps. Like, how the fuck did they mess that up? I know this ain't ray traced either. I can't believe how bad it looks or performs.
Hey, check this out. Did you wire it up?
I've got an idea. Okay. Now what?
Yeah, right.
Not bad.
That was complete horseshit.
Buildings.
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never see them.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Where's my buddy at? Wow. My buddy is just trash. You are a bitch, sir. I can walk through. Oh! Trying to ambush you, boy? Okay, what's back here? Just an asshole? Gotta be something, right? Eh, whatever. He blew his own buddy up. That works for me. Wow.
Can you patch me up?
Got a whole entire party over there.
We'll need some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You've never been to Marek 9?
Location, location, location.
Slow up. Enemies nearby.
Get in the house. Holy shit.
Battle droid down.
Eat his ass. Oh. Freaking Rocket Knight Adventures. I freaking dodged that. Freaking stim left. This game should have been a bunch of battle arenas, and they have those at times, but it's like, eh. Not nearly enough.
Clear.
It could have been a far better game with much more combat. I'd say at least 30% more. Have some traversal, but then have some epic combat moments.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done.
I'm straight up out of stims. Cutting it close, my G. Massive loadout. Okay, y'all can come down here.
Spotted some hostiles.
Oh shit. And there was no save point, man. God, y'all suck. Fucking hell. Oh wow, they put us all the way back here. Bro, I can't believe there's no save point before that.
Slow up. Enemies nearby.
It won't open.
Wow, we are way back here. Can you fucking go through, please?
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
Oh, that one is. This one's annoying, bro. Like, straight up. Ooh! The speed bot. Got his ass. Fight this dude again? No, I do not. I'll save us a lot of. This game design is actually stupid. They missed the assignment here. So you shouldn't. Okay, if you have to fight everything again, then you should have to fight them again. Shortcut unlocked, you son of a bitch. That should have been unlocked from the get. Oh, see? Should have been automatically unlocked somehow. That's how Skyrim did it. Like, when you completed a dungeon, there was an actual shortcut that lets you out. That's how that needs to be. 100%. We got all the cross guard. Damn, it actually does decent damage. Okay, we're gonna really have to start using that.
Cozy. Watch out. Do it like that.
Oh, shit.
got them.
Oh, exciting.
You bastards. Slow time down. Oh shit. Bro. Wow. Get off me. I've never seen that before. Shit out you.
Another.
See, like, battles like that are awesome. I want more combat efficacy.
Well, I want some more action. Who's next?
Old souls.
Enemies nearby.
Facing the enemy.
You're slicing them to come down, you know what I mean? Boys down, little bitch. What? Woo! Watch that damn super. That's a bullshit attack right there. Nice, okay, we got some good damage on it. Just keep shooting him, my boy. Oh, you gonna stop shooting him, okay. Boom. Boom, shakalaka.
That was something. I don't think they like us. Are on Santari Cree.
Oh, come on.
Send Z to that Bacta tank. Maybe there's more to this story.
They actually make you travel all the way back. Just to pick up shit like that.
Hanging in there?
That looks clean right there. That lighting.
So we rescue you, get out of here, find Tanner, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Skip that shit.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array.
Looks like aliens.
Destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. He shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
Oh yeah, especially with the red lights. That's really like aliens. Oh, wow.
You're a bull,
there it is.
What do you want with that?
That. That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Damn, boy's got armor that can block lightsabers. I was hoping to see that. Oh, wow. Let's go, asshole.
Nice one, BD.
He's gonna learn some shit again. That's the stupidest thing. Go, oh, remember now. Cool. Oh, you can push Y to lift as well.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
This is a maintenance path? What, do you have to be a fucking expert gymnast? Damn it.
Guardians know.
See ya.
There he is. I would rather raise my finger in your head. You're done for, Jedi. You can't escape this place. It's over. Look at that.
What? It's not fucking targeting what I wanted to target. Wow.
Stim here, BD.
Oh, you can stim in the air. Okay, I just realized that. Damn, that turret smoked his ass. Get down!
No way of getting through.
Now, if I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
Okay. I jumped away from that. I want to fight that ugly-ass squid tentacle boy. And we are 100% on our lightsaber now, I think. On crossguard, yep. And double blade, nice. Okay. So we got a survival. Max life. Ah, confusion. I haven't even used that. I need to freaking... That's a good skill. I forgot you could wrench too. Wow. Max force. I think that's probably a good one. Blaster, dual wield. What? Hold up, what? Oh, I snuck over into the... Okay, you could sneak over into the category. Actually, like, I might get... Actually, I'm going to go ahead and get that. I don't have any skill points. Okay, we're good. My bad. Is it boss battle time? What? Okay, here we go.
Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back.
That's a cool line.
Dagon, listen. The Jedi
regrow my penis. 18,000 inches long. This. Yes, of course.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site you sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You. Activate the forest array.
You. Shitstain.
Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps.
Dream up a new war? Y'all just starting shit, man. Look at this beautiful 60 FPS right here. Most of the game you don't see that. It's like 35, 40 maybe. In performance mode. Pathetic. You just want to jump into Doom Eternal and just enjoy that shit. Fucked up. This is some whack shit right here. Taking me all the way back down 7,000 feet. Wait, was I supposed to? Was I supposed to come down here? I don't think so. Maybe. Just get back on.
In Francais, croissant, make a dough croissant.
Hey bro, can you just not have that much elevator time? What? And what? Where the fuck am I? First of all, what is what? No, could I'm not taking you down this damn elevator again. I was like, let me out of this thing.
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. I need to clear my mind.
I'm sure go ahead and save. Just picked up that freaking thing. And who's over here? BD's little freaking mechanical feet.
Escape pods might come in handy.
The Lucre Hulk.
Zeke. All right, Zeke. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravis.
Didn't I kick your ass already?
How? The usual.
You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant. That you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely.
Bro, you can't beat a one-armed Jedi or a Sith. Then you suck.
The tuner is mine. The droid is mine. Tantalor is mine.
Master Grease have left you in that tank to rot.
Baby, we gotta fight this guy again. Ooh, I don't think he had a dual saber or a bow saber the first time.
Get away.
Oh, is it?
Cross me again.
Oh damn, it's like circling him. That's awesome. What's good, player?
I pity you. I don't think so.
Edie, still here.
You'll have to try harder.
What's up now?
You're slipping.
Oh yeah? Looks like you're slipping, old dude. He does a lot of damage now. That's the difference. I dodged that, bro. Fucking idiot. I dodged that too.
Need an assist.
Wretch. Strike down anyone who stands in my way.
Such a dumbass up.
Waste of my time.
That's why you can slap around, boy. Oh yeah.
So you have some ability.
I got more than some, bitch. I'm gonna get spit on.
I sense your fear.
You sense my fear, huh? I think you're full of shit. Such a dumbass. Damn, boy. My dude, 20 seconds to throw that damn big ass brick away. Oh, you just slow as shit.
Delayed me long enough.
All right, this is trash. Of course, he got away again. That's just dumb. They're gonna make me fight him one last time. It's gonna be the last boss or some stupid shit like that.
Send Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her.
Hurry up. This is all garbage.
Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon.
It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
This garbage music. Nothing fun or adventurous about this. Wait, did I do anything for this chick? Let's see.
Please. That data pack contains all my designs, not to mention my reference database.
Interesting.
I need to clear my mind.
No skill points. Oh, we got a Jedi chamber?
What is this?
Or decoder, whatever you call it.
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm. To allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
They're really gonna make me spray this shit all the way over here. There you go. Yeah, what? Shit, we got that open somehow. What the shit? How'd you get over there last time? There you go. Stupid fuck. Did we get it open? Damn it. That's what I really needed. Bro. Catch this shit on fire. My god. Fucking shitbag.
I'd feel this.
What is it?
Missing Coruscant, the temple, my cramped room.
I know how you feel.
Chances are good that I'm gonna have to steal that orb.
Won't open from this side.
Come on, let the Jedi grind. You know everybody wants to grind. Oh boy.
He cannot defy the Council.
Dagon Garra feels he must do what is right.
Won't allow it. Here we go. What the fuck? Okay. Hold. What we got going on here? Am I trying to bring it all the way up these stairs? That'd be so stupid. But you gotta set a timed fuse. It looks like that's what we gotta do though. Alright, it won't even post. Oh, God. Alright, there ain't no way we're making it up here. Let's see, what do we need to happen? Why is this bridge relevant? Because I can just... jump across. Oh, there's another switch. I see it now. What's really going on here, though? Diggs, what's good, Diggs? Holy shit, you just pop in randomly, man. That's what's up. You been good? I know you just jumped in here to leave a message. Like a dickhead. It's all good. Our objective is get that laser up here. There's two more switches up there. I have to go check them out. Yo, are you kidding me? What? Oh my god. Okay, so I see what you have to do. Can I make this jump? Let's see. Wow, that actually worked.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Okay, this is a crazy puzzle right here. We have to do... Since that doesn't move, we're going to have to take it all the way up the wall. Onto that. Cross that. Stand on that. Let's see if I can shoot it from here. Okay, yes I can. That's easy. What motherfucker? Oh my god. There's no way to get across.